Well, new details here at 4. Many continue to honor U.S. Senator Fritz Hollings and his service to South Carolina and the country. The former South Carolina governor and one of the country's longest serving senators died over the weekend at 97.
His body will lie in repose at the State House next Monday in Columbia, and a funeral will be held on Tuesday in the Summerall Chapel at his alma mater, the Citadel in Charleston, followed by a private burial. We talked to former U.S. Senator Jim DeMint, who says despite their political differences, Senator Hollings looked out for him as a freshman congressman, and he says he had an apartment fire and Senator Hollings called him and offered help.
People do all the time, but he called me and offered for me to have a place to stay with him, and Pete, he was just as friendly as he could be. I think a lot of Fritz Hollings, and I appreciate his friendship.
Vice President Joe Biden is expected to deliver Hollings' eulogy, and other speakers include Governor Henry McMaster and Congressman Jim Clyburn.